Hello everybody, LMTTYA here with RSP Productions, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get free weapons with Trevor on Grand Theft Auto 5. Now, in order to do this, all you have to do is replay the mission Nervous Ron, and if you haven't gotten into this mission, don't worry, it's actually only around 2 hours into the game if you're constantly doing missions. So yeah, most of you guys should be at this mission by now. So, when you replay the mission, you're going to head over to the Ammunation, which is actually part of the mission. But since Trevor has over $100,000, well, since this is the first time you get with him, well, you find him in the game, he already has a lot of money, so you shouldn't have any problem. So, when you get to the Ammunation, you want to purchase every single weapon with every single attachment. Now, I was stupid enough to waste my money on rounds also, but you don't need to waste your money on rounds when you're doing this glitch. So, yeah, just purchase every single weapon. Should be any second now. When you purchase every single weapon, there should be around 30 something thousand that he has wasted, and just wait. Well, yeah, just plant the C4 and kill yourself. What we're gonna do here is, when you kill yourself, you're gonna restart the mission, and it's gonna give you your money back, but you'll still be able to keep the weapons with you. Not keep them with you, but whenever you go to back to any ammunition, you can literally just browse the menu, and then it'll show up as you have all the guns and attachments, even the colors and everything. It'll all be purchased, so you're pretty much going to save around close to $40,000. So let's just restart the mission right here and go back to the ammunition. I'm probably gonna fast forward this scene right here so we don't waste any time. Alright, so you want to head over back to the ammunition. That was a pretty sick flip. Alright, so when you get here, you just want to browse the store again, browse weapons, and you're gonna have everything purchased. It'll say free, so that's part of the glitch. If it's just, no matter what sign it has, if you've purchased it before, it won't ask you for the money again. Some of the sniper rifles will say it's free, but that's all part of the glitch. You pretty much have everything, and you have your money back. So, yeah, that's about it, guys. It's a very cool glitch. Hope you enjoy the video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and yeah, add me on Xbox if you ever wanna play with me. My gamer tag is LMTTYA. And yeah, peace out. Thanks for watching, guys. Feel my dick from the crowd. I'm about to get it right now. All these motherfuckers wonder how. All the pretty girls love his style, and they wonder if he well endowed. On stage trying to feel my dick from the crowd. Shorty say she love me. She know every word of every song on every mixtape. When your album drop and tell me which date. Everything you say to me, I can't relate. The fact that we met right here, right now on this night, it must be fake. Now I be damned. Time moves so fast. Couple months back, I had a meeting with my last. Reminiscing about love, discussing matters of the past. Looking in the eyes, but I'm thinking about that ass. Yeah, I took her for coffee. She took me for granted. Now I show no emotion, and my shorty can't stand it. And now you know. And now you know. And now you know. I'm on my grind and keep my exes in line like tic tac toe. And I finally got a